This is a woman's wrapper cloth from the Yoruba from Nigeria. Textiles decorated by using starch made from cassava flour to resist the indigo dye were known as adire eleko. The starch was only applied to one side, so the underside would be plain blue. Starch could be applied through a stencil or painted onto the textile freehand. This design is of various animals and was called uyuteke, which means my face will not be shamed.